A couple in the Clatsop County town of Westport lost everything after a fire destroyed their home. Now the town of less than 400 people is stepping up to help as investigators work to find a cause. Fox 12's Chandler Watkins spoke with the homeowner who's a volunteer firefighter in that community.
Speaking with Jeff Hazen over the phone, he says it's been very traumatic and emotional for he and his wife, but they're so thankful for the outpouring of support that they've received from their community. We also met up with the fire chief and other firefighter volunteers from Westport Fire and Rescue at Hazen's home, who say they're proud of two nearby neighbors who stepped up and pulled Hazen's wife to safety after she had collapsed on the front porch.
Most of the house was completely engulfed in flames.
Fire Chief Greg Brody shared this dash cam footage he took as he rolled up to a fire last Monday in Westport. He recognized it as the home of volunteer firefighter Jeff Hazen, who was in St. Helens at the time. Speaking to him over the phone, Hazen told us he was woken up by the app the volunteer fire district uses to dispatch crews.
It was a neighbor's address that was on there, but the description said that the house behind them was fully engulfed. So I immediately knew that it was our house. So I got up, got dressed, and raced back to Westport.
Chief Brody says before fire crews even arrived, two neighbors helped to pull Hazen's wife from the front porch.
And she went up and grabbed her under her arms and drug her away from the house. She was unable to move on her own power. So Brianne actually drug her away from the house. And that is when Alec arrived, and he kind of assisted in getting her farther away to safety.
The house was a complete loss. The cause of the fire is undetermined. As the Hazens look to rebuild, they say they've had an outpouring of support from the community.
One of my classmates from high school, she started a GoFundMe on our behalf. Our neighbor, who's also on the fire department with me, he handed me an envelope from the volunteer firefighters, and it had cash in it to help us also. It's very humbling to be on the other side and receive the support we've been getting.
Westport Fire plans on recognizing the two neighbors who jumped in to help at its next board meeting right here on August 9th. We also have a link to that GoFundMe up on kptv.com. In Westport, Chandler Watkins, Fox 12 Oregon.